God damn it. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Hey, Deke. You need something?
Sorry, just wandering around.
Good one. Yeah, good. Okay. All right. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio...
...run by himself? Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Got good shit in stock today. Hold on, D. I got it.
Gotta take a closer look. Needed this.
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. So you filled up your can. Ah, shit, marauders.
I saw something.
God, is that all of them?
Coming. No, you don't. Screw you. Kill him.
You son of a bitch.
Yeah, keep on running around.
He's gonna run. Kill him. I'll cover you.
You out there hiding? Come on out. You got food, beer, whiskey. You got ammo too. You join us. We'll hook you up. What do you say? Shots fired!
Someone's down!
Someone's down!
They're down! They're down!
Open fire! I shot.
Mister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn
yes,
it, sir. Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Deke, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus. Let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh, my God. Cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Micro reporter.
Yes.
Note 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning.
Even volunteered from Marsh.
Female.
You can believe it.
Tag specimen.
Oh, I believe it. Hey.
And we're still in the process of finding out.
Does he call you ma'am?
Never heard anything like it.
How'd you
know? Step back, please. Thank you.
Guess.
See you, Ricky.
Subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100
millimeters. Look at its jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Buzz Simon to the rescue. Never mind.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
We were riding west along the old Belknap Road.